Nijmegen is the European Green Capital, and that is special. The way in which we achieve this is just as special. Thanks to a big group of green go-getters, we were able to show that a better world starts with you. We are European Green Capital because we are able to bring together residents, businesses and government unlike any other. We set the example for other cities, not by shouting out about what we can do, but rather by asking what is important in life. After all, sustainability is not about having the most electric cars or the highest windmills. Sustainability is about the future. A future that we are taking charge of. We are the Green Capital. All of us. Over the last years, hundreds of initiatives have been started in our city that make our world more beautiful and more sustainable. Big ones. And small ones. This year, people from all over Europe are coming to Nijmegen to meet and to learn from one another. To learn about how large problems can be tackled effectively. And we can learn from this as well. In the upcoming year, we'll be the largest green lab in Europe. How do you keep a city vital? What smart solutions are there for new sustainable energy? How do we keep our feet dry? How can we ensure that what we use can be reused? How do you get from A to B without any pollution? Important questions. After all, sustainability is not a vague concept. Sustainability is a fast-growing green economy which is creating a lot of new jobs. Sustainability is about our quality of life. Because sustainability means that we want to live good lives for a very long time to come. This year, Nijmegen is the proud green capital of Europe. But this is only the beginning. We made a promise to ourselves and a promise to the future. We live in a wonderful world. And we want the very same for our children.